transmitting strategic subliminal messages.
The International Council on Radiation Protection made this statement. I'm going to put this up in a little bubble for you so you can see it. These are very sad words for me, and everybody I'm sure can follow them. They want to make contaminated food accessible so that restrictions on local produce can be avoided. There may be situations, this is their statement in number 111 publication, there may be situations where a sustainable agricultural economy is not possible without placing contaminated food on the market. As such, foods will be subject to market forces, thus will necessitate an effective communication strategy to overcome the negative reactions from consumers outside the contaminated areas. So Ms. Falker says, so they're saying, don't tell us contamination levels or inform us of any possible harm. And I say, besides the heinous act of putting this contaminated food on the market, you're also trying to trick us with misleading lies, necessitate an effective communication strategy to overcome the negative reactions from consumers.
1943, the first human test subjects would be used without their knowledge or consent.